called Cadillac Slim. It's a tune that's actually written by a drummer, believe it or not. Big Sid Catlett, who's actually the greatest, probably the greatest jazz drummer of that era. And I'm talking about 30s, 40s. You got it, that's it. We're gonna start it with 8 bars of drums. And it goes like this.